We back, man. We back, man. We back. We back. Hey, I missed y'all, man. I know for y'all, it looked like as if I was always here, right? I was uploading videos last week, but I was really on vacation, right? I was down in Florida with my family, and you know, your boy thinking smart. I was making extra videos to upload during last week while I was on vacation. So to y'all, it looked like I never left. You feel me? That's smart thinking. But listen, I did miss y'all, man. You know what I mean? Do I got a chair behind me? I do. I did miss y'all a lot. And we're back on the grind, man. And while I was gone, bro, we hit 18,000 subscribers. Daggone. 18,000? Woo-wee, boy. Hey, we get closer to that 20K. We on the road to 20K, man. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. I promise you, it's for free. No fees, no taxes, no charges, no none of that. You know, we in tough situations in this world right now. We got inflation, gas prices going up. But guess what? You ain't got to pay nothing for a subscription. There's no subscription fee. You just subscribe and it's all for free. Matter of fact, you get content from me. You know what I mean? And every single day, daily. You feel me? Hey, listen. And then you can always change your mind. Right? If you don't like the content, it's like a free trial. You can always unsubscribe. But let's give your boy a chance. And we back with the okay. English. It's been a little bit. We back with the viz, man. I'm trying to warm up. You know, I'm going to do 2 viz today. Right? I'm trying to get to 3 videos a day. Okay? Like 2 hockey viz. And maybe like a random vid. You know what I mean? And that random vid can be anything. Right? Soccer. Rugby, football, a try not to laugh video, you know what I mean? Gym fails video. I don't know, something cool, but it gotta be, that energy gotta be crazy. You feel me? It gotta be crazy. Anyway, okay, listen. We got, I gotta get to all your recommendations. The amount of things y'all recommended me while I was on vacation, a whole lot. Okay, I appreciate y'all, but a whole lot, daggone. I got like 100 recommendations, man. So listen, I seen your recommendation, but it's gonna take me a minute to get to it. And there's some recommendations that I did see, but I'm just not particularly interested. You know what I mean? Don't take it offensively. Don't be offended. No hard feelings. It's just me. But listen, we got Hart. I didn't pronounce your name right. Cut her off. Like, you know, cut her off. Okay, cut her off. Listen, no move goals. We got this one, and we also got top 10 career highlights. This is basically the best vids I could find for him, right? If y'all know any better ones, link them down below. I might check them out. But yeah, the amount of recommendations I seen this dude. You know what I mean? Y'all just keep telling me to react to this dude, man. And I really wish they had, like, better, you know what I mean, more searchable highlights, right? Cause I don't like doing these top 10s, right? I want to see your overall, like, highlights. Like, his, like, you know what I mean? Cause I know he got top 10 goals, but I'm pretty sure he got a whole lot of other goals that's tough, too. You feel me? That didn't make the top 10, right? But I didn't see none of those type of videos that got it. You feel me? That got it. So, we here, right? And, yeah, sorry for how long is this? Daggone! 4 minutes? My bad, y'all. I'm talking too much, but you know, I was on vacation. I had to tell y'all what. All right, listen. I'm just gonna stop talking. We're gonna get straight. Subscribe, Royal 20K. Like the video. Let's get it. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. Hold up. I gotta make sure the volume right, y'all. I gotta make sure y'all can hear this joint. Okay.
His turn. As he comes in, goes way wide and comes in and faked his shot and then let it slide and scored.
He didn't even hit it. Oh, that's crazy. These are no move goals, by the way. Okay. That's what that is.
I'm not sure if that was planned.
That makes sense. That's crazy. Okay, let's go.
And I get. And right here,
let's go. Through his legs too.
And right here he comes in on Robin.
I could have sworn I saw that in another video. I could have sworn I did. I know I did. I don't know if it's the exact same thing, but I seen someone like that. Someone did something like this. And that could be him. I think that's him. Regardless, that's genius. That's crazy. And it went five hole on Robin Leonard. Bro, the chances of that to do that and get the give between the tennis legs, crazy. I gotta see that again, man. He got a hat trick too. He just hit it? Hold up.
That's fun. Okay.
Now you tough. That's tough. The goalkeeper knew it too. You like, gosh. Dang it, man.
Oh, snap.
Ooh. that went through his legs again, bro. Okay, Nutmeg King. We got the Nutmeg King right here, bro. No cap. Nutmeg King. Hold up.
Brayden Colburn gets it to him. But watch him come in more on the forehand one here.
Bro, he do it every time, bro. Nah, that's crazy.
He's like, are you kidding me? In the All-Star game, he came in.
Nah, that's crazy.
Backhand, the opposite side here, but he does that.
If I don't see none of these goals in this top 10, I'll be very, very surprised. And I'll be wondering how much better are his top 10 goals. You feel me?
No, folks, he didn't mishandle that.
I got to see one of them is top 10. I know I got to be. It got to be one of them. All right, we're going to go straight to it. Next one. All right. See what we're talking about. Oh, damn. What's going on, y'all? What's happening? What happening? Okay. Oh! Sniper. Let that joint rip. Huh. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Center, Stamkos flicks it ahead. Here comes Kucherov cutting it. He scores!
Hold up.
Watch Kucherov control this bouncing puck. Just rips a low
and then just
catches Allen, the goaltender, moving across.
Oh!
And from the looks of the way he played that,
on
the short side, and Kucherov beat him on the far side. What a
oh my goodness.
Kept in the zone by Savard.
What just happened? I have no idea what happened. I'm trying to keep my eyes. Hold up.
They turn it over. And then the quick
play, huh? Okay, alright. Hold up. Matter of fact, I didn't move the mouse. My fault, because I know the mouse can be distracting. Some people think the mouse is the puck. That's my bad. Second of all. Okay. The puck's right there. Okay. Okay, he lets it fly. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm really trying to track this puck.
They turn it over.
Okay, so go. Okay. Okay, okay.
Nothing quicker than that. That puck was not on Kucherov's stick for very long.
What the heck? Bro. Wait. I'm starting to catch it now. Y'all, the whole time, I thought the puck went this way, y'all. I thought the puck was always... That's why I kept looking over here. I'm like, bro, how did he score that? Bro, this dude did a no-look, quick pass. Wow. I'm glad I kept rewinding it, because I would have not known. That's right, y'all. I learned this from y'all in the comment section about the frames per second. I appreciate y'all, man. No cap, bro. That's the beauty about having a good community. We help each other, man. You feel me? But look. Okay, so let's go by frames. There's the puck. Oh, snap, y'all. I appreciate y'all, man. Hey, I love y'all, man. No cap. I did not know you could do this right here, bro. And then the combos to go back. Oh, my goodness. Let's go, man. So he grabbed that joint. Oh, my. He's not even looking. And the dude right there with it. And he missed it. Oh, snap, y'all. And the rest is history. Okay. Hey, it took a minute, y'all. It took a minute. But we're here now, man. You know what I mean? We're here now, man. Hold up, man. Let me turn this up for you, man. Was extremely quick, and that's why they got a 1-0 win. Wow.
They've always played well here in Smashville. Pala got it in front to Kucherov. He scores!
Sheesh!
Nikita Kucherov with the triplet.
I'm sorry, I didn't see that. Hold up. Let's do that frame per second thing again. The puck right there. My fault. Move the mouse. Move the mouse. Okay, the puck. Uh-oh. And he... Wait. He grabs it. Oh, snap, y'all. Okay. Okay. See. At first, I thought it was like she scored it without hitting it in the air, and that's on a replay.
Nikita Kucherov with the triplets working around that Nashville net.
Bro, what the heck, bro? Hold up. Wait a minute. Hold up.
I'll tell you, eye hand coordination of this young man is absolutely incredible.
Nah, hand eye coordination is like max level on hockey, bro. I ain't gonna lie, your hand-eye coordination gotta be freaking crazy, bro. It gotta be crazy, bro. Nah, for real. This is a whole different level of coordination right here, man. That's crazy. At the speed too, the amount of speed. Oh my gosh, top right.
One of the few guys in the world who could pull this play off at high speed. Watch him turn the jets on here.
Sheesh.
Inside out move, but on the backhand, on that curved stick, has the presence of mind to get the puck right on the heel.
Dang.
It has to be on the heel, otherwise it rolls off.
That's tough, bro.
Look at that move he makes on Chorney. Chorney does the best he can there.
Yeah, that was good defense to me, because I mean, to backpedal on skates, and you still there. Are you there with him? That's good defense, bro. No cap. Could me? Oh, I'm falling over, bro. I'm falling over. I can't keep up. What the heck? Skating backwards while trying to defense, trying to figure out where you're going? Yeah, I can't do that. You can set me out, coach.
Check by McDonough. And Kucherov across the line. Busted front. Score! Kucherov!
Nah, this dude different.
A beautiful goal to...
I did not hit the pause button. What the heck just happened?
Give him 41 of the season.
Nice control play to Kucherov, who's coming with some speed. And that was the key there. He's able to blow by McEnroe.
Oh, my goodness.
That is unreal. That's off the toe. That was the key there. He's able to blow by McEnroe.
Watch out.
That is unreal. That's off the toe.
That's nasty. That slow-mo hit different, man. I ain't gonna lie.
Going wide. And he scores. He turned the puck off every which way and had that puck on his stick the entire time, which at the
bro,
end
that left to right joint, it's so hard to.
Abby's got it. He's just able to find the hole. That was Bakov's unlucky here because he's got his pads down and Kucherov found the only hole there was.
Dang.
Trading places now with Devon Taves. It goes off the stick of Nikita Kucherov and it's dumped out by Shattenkirk. Braden Point, Kucherov's out in front. There's the pass. There's the goal. Nikita Kucherov.
Dimer.
Two great passes.
Dimer.
You saw the point pass, but watch this pass right here. Get a little air under it, get it over to Point, and he gets the step. That being Kucherov.
Oh, wow.
Get a little great passes. You saw the point pass, but watch this pass right
here. Oh! Like a ramp. That's, like I say, the coordination and this at the speed, you're like, that's crazy. Yo, that's crazy, y'all.
Saw the point pass, but watch this pass
that,
right,
oh
here.
My goodness. The accuracy, freaking genius. It's like, you know when you see it, but it don't process it? Like, it don't process yet. And then it process, and then you're like, oh, snap. Like, I saw it three times, and then it finally hit me. How tough this is. No cap. No cap. That's tough. That's tough. That's tough. You are watching a master at work. Hey, master at work.
That is something, isn't it? What a play by Kucherov.
Kucherov, 1-5 okay. This year. Leonard has not made a save in a shootout this year as Kucherov cutting in.
The no move. Yep, yep. I thought that was it.
Just do that.
That's so tough.
Just do that.
That's so tough, bro.
On the shootout, it just rolls in through Leonard, and the Lightning win 2-1.
It's like
the
it's
shootout.
Like you're reading their, like, the goalie's tendency. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like, you know what it's like, you play rock, paper, scissors. It's not really a technique like this, but for example, you're playing rock, paper, scissors. After the first two goes, then you have more of a tendency of like what he likes to do more. Like, this person might go to scissors on the third try, you know what I mean? Or he went scissors twice, so he might try to fill that paper. He might try to get with that paper. So it's like, that's probably a terrible analogy. But you get what I mean? Like, seeing how a certain goalie, you know what I mean, reacts, you could get their tendency of how they would react if you do it like this way or that way. And then you just try that.
Out. It just rolls in through Leonard, and the Lightning
no
win
move.
2-1
not made
in the shootout.
Didn't whoa, try to thank make you. A move. I appreciate
totally
it.
Totally faked him out.
Daggone.
This is actually a shot, and then sheesh. He just waved his stick over it, trying to get the goaltender to move.
Keeps it alive for the Caps. Juice gave it a lead pass. Kucherov on a break. In on hope.
That's no, yep, yep. That's tough.
He did it again.
That's tough.
The fake shot move.
Oh my gosh, bro. I know why he mad. I be mad too, bro. Cause ain't no way dude just did that to me, bro. Like, you know what I mean? I feel that. I do. I feel that. You know what I mean? But that's like genius on his level too, cause like you overthink it and you just don't that's the last thing you expect from that. You feel me? Like, if I'm hooping, I'm on defense and I'm hooping against dude, right? And he on a fast break, I'm thinking he gonna go either left or right. I'm not even considering the fact that he might put the ball between my legs. You're not, I'm not thinking going nutmeg me. You feel me? Like, it's not something you think. You feel me? So it's like, the fact that you actually try it, now that would piss me off. I ain't gonna lie. That would piss me off. But that's genius on his side too. Like, I gotta I respect it. But I'm just bad at it to me. You know what I mean?
And he does the same move again. And look at Holpe. Holpe's like, are
that's
you
crazy.
Kidding me?
Tough. 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 Okay. Okay. His first name is Nikita. Nikita. Nikita Kucherov. Hey, y'all got like a pronunciation thing for me where I could just like his name broken up. So that way I could say his name correctly. You know what I mean? I didn't mess with people's these names, man. Like PK. I call him PK Subban. But it's actually PK Subban. Like, my bad. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? But, yeah. That's going to do it. Next. You know, we got some people. We got people to react to, man. We got Jonathan Quick. Y'all told me about him. What's that one? Chara. Is it Chara? Zdeno Chara. We got react to that person. Tom Wilson. We got vids to react to, y'all. Just know that this is gonna be 2 hockey vids a day, guaranteed. If I'm feeling good, I might do 3. You know what I mean? But I do want to have that third extra, just that random video. You know what I mean? And it might be fun. It might be fun. We never know. That try not to laugh, whatever it may be. You know what I mean? Just to try some things out. There's nothing wrong with trying some things out. And, you know, let's keep doing our thing. Keep growing. Keep keep having fun with it. You feel me? So, yeah, but I do appreciate 18,000, man. I appreciate y'all love, y'all support. You know what I mean? The comments, I much appreciated it. The help with the keyframe joint. Love y'all, man. That's one thing about a beautiful growing community. It's when you just see the positivity, you know what I mean, in it, right? And just helping each other, helping us grow. And it's just a win-win situation for the both of us, man. You know what I mean? I'm providing content for y'all, and y'all providing people for me to react to, you know what I mean? Recommendations, right? And tips like this, you know what I mean, on the daily. So I appreciate y'all. And we will keep growing, man. We're going to keep growing, keep doing our thing. And, yeah. Yeah, that's going to do it for me. We're going to get to the next video. Hope y'all enjoy. Stay well. Stay blessed. Stay healthy. All that great stuff. And I'm out this joint. Peace. Woo!